Are you ready to dust off your wands and enter into the enchanting world of Hogwarts once again? A very happy Potter's Day, everyone, also known as Potterheads Paradise. This is the day where fans across the globe celebrate J K Rowling's wonderful creation, Harry Potter. Whether you're a Gryffindor, Ravenclaw, Hufflepuff, or Slytherin, this day brings all of us under one enchanted ceiling. A day where all of our childhood memories are brought back together with a single snap. Get your wands ready. Time to get to know what SRM people think about Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, and Slytherin, the powerful house.
I belong to Ravenclaw, and the four founders of Hogwarts are Godric Gryffindor, Salazar Slytherin, Rowena Ravenclaw, and Helga Hufflepuff.
I belong to Slytherin. I think Slytherin has been the most clever and most I'll say that it has been most the one which chooses its possessors. So I'll go with Slytherin.
I remember reading Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. I remember it was my favorite book after coming from school. Daily I used to read that book, and then I used to do any other stuff. Like, it was my favorite book.
It's Tom Riddle.
My favorite character is Hermione Granger, so it would have to be Alohomora, which means unlocking objects.
My favorite spell from Harry Potter series, I think, would be Wingardium Leviosa. It is used for levitating stuff.
Expecto Patronum, because it's used to that way of the Dementors.